Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. And summer is officially here. That means we're in for a lot of hot, dry days. Working with concrete in these conditions can feel brutal, and finishing the concrete can be near impossible. So today, I'm going to talk about the benefits of using control finish to get the perfect concrete finish on the toughest of days. It is commonly known that concrete placed in hot weather has an accelerated set time, which is why we offer set delay admixtures such as mini delayed set and standard delayed set. These products help slow down the hydration rate in the concrete, allowing you additional time to place, screed, and finish the concrete. But as the weather becomes hotter and drier, you might find you need some additional help with just that top surface layer. The best way to deal with these conditions is to apply a surface retarder like Control Finish. Control Finish comes in 2 9-ounce bags. You can dilute 1 9-ounce bag in a 1.5-gallon sprayer to get 500 square feet of coverage, or you can dilute the full 18 ounces in a 3-gallon sprayer to get 1,000 square feet of coverage. After placing the concrete, you would first strike it. Next, you would spray an even coat of control finish on the surface. And then finally, you would trowel or float the surface to work the control finish into the top layer. This provides additional control of the set time on just the surface layer, which helps with crazed cracking and crusting caused by excess heat or wind. Now might be a good time to distinguish between finishing aids and surface retarders like Control Finish against other products like evaporation control agents, densifiers, and colloidal silica-based products. Control Finish is a true surface retarder and finishing aid. It is meant to help control against the elements, specifically hot temperatures and dry, windy conditions. Evaporation control products and densifiers can also help, but they work differently. They create a film-like barrier that prevents excess evaporation, hence the name evaporation control. And densifiers are meant to provide additional protection and impermeability to the concrete after it has set. The main way to know the difference is that products like Control Finish are meant to be worked into the top layer of the concrete. The other products tend to be the spray and walk away type, because you don't want to disturb the barriers you are forming on the top layer. But the important thing to note is that all these products can be used together, since they are tackling different problems, and anything that improves the quality of the finish is good for everybody.
Thanks for watching our video. We hope you found it helpful. If you're ready to order your case of control finish, visit us online at fritzpak.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.